Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a doll envelope. Anyways, this one's set closely, stayed open. They're easy, they can fit into your doll's hands. It depends how big you make them. But yeah. So we're going to start with the materials. We need a pencil, a colored pencil, whatever works for you. Scissors, tape, index cards, or paper, whatever works for you. So first, you get one index card. Turn it to its back side. You make a triangle. Then you make a rectangle. And you just cut between it to make two squares. It doesn't have to be perfect or anything. Then you get your scissors. Then you cut out the pieces you've drawn. Like, so it should look like this. You still have those two pieces attached. Then you fold that piece back where it's evened out. You fold this piece over, and it should look like this. If you want your pieces to stay, grab a little bit of tape. Tape it. Grab some more tape so it stays shut. Actually, grab more. Then you have it like this, and that's all there is to it. And you can make letters to put inside of them. You can make anything. This one, I put a letter inside. So, yeah. That's how you make fan mail. Art messages. That's what I'll conclude for today, people. Bye!